Mr. Green!
I can't see you, Mr. Blue. Where are you?
Come on down this way. Follow my voice. There you are.
Oh, hello.
You ready to get to work today, Mr. Green?
Yeah. I just hope the machine don't come and cut us up.
Oh, hey. Nice, juicy corn. Let's get to work. I know which one you're driving. Welcome to Farming Simulator 17, folks, here at Goldcrest Valley. You're on Mr. Blue Farms. Today we're going to try to get this chaffing done, or at least get over as far as we can. We need one more person to come in. We'll be doing good.
Yeah. Fingers hurting. Don't know why.
I wonder. We have Zombie Slayer 709 with us today. And he's going to be helping me haul. We got Jason on the chaffer there. Folks, I heard they might be getting an Xbox here pretty soon, so maybe they be able to join us more often. We still got to get that Skype phone calling thing set up. Can't go up the hill, Mr. Green.
Yeah, I know.
How much you like being loaded?
I'm 51 now.
Okay, I'm gonna switch on over while y'all doing this. And, yeah. Oh. Hello. How you doing today? Hello. Hello, ma'am. Hey, I'm talking to you. Talk to me. Come on, talk to me. Talk to me. Why won't these women talk to me? How about you? You talk to me? Whoa, you disappeared. You talk to me? Come on, say something. Say something. I'm gonna bust you up. Never mind, folks. I just want to show y'all this is equipment got left. Really didn't do too much to it. I need to take this one up. Zombie, let me know when you get full.
I'm about 80 now.
88 or 80?
80.
Okay. We're going to run this front loader up to the market shop and switch out the buckets. Wow, car coming.
90.
Okay. I got to find a spot to pull over, I guess. Pull over right here.
95.
I'm coming right about when she comes. With my charger. Sorry about that, folks.
100.
Oh, y'all would be on the far end. Alright, make sure you take it to the cows, Silo.
Okay.
Tell me how much it's compacted to. Remember how I showed you how to do it? The cruise control? So spread out long ways. And you probably had time to pack some up while you're over. This is going to take me a little bit to get full. Alright, folks, how are y'all doing today? My peoples, y'all doing alright? I'm doing good. Me and Zombie both doing good. Done some work outside this morning. Had to change my mom's front tire. Had an old plug that started leaking. Guess I need to set my cruise too. Whoa.
For me, it was going about 10 miles an hour.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, why is it 6 for me?
Probably different settings.
Probably. Wish the thing would run 10 miles an hour for me. We're going across this field. Folks, I don't know if I told y'all about the new mod, Cheliton 17 map is out. Be looking for a couple videos on it. Thought about doing a live stream, I'm not for sure. Alright, I'm on my second trailer. How much compact is it? Whoa, there's a hill there.
87.
87% compacted. Yay. While you waiting on me to get loaded, can you go ahead and run that front loader up to the market shop for me? Folks, I thought about leasing an extra silage machine, but it'd take a lot of effort to keep it running. Because what I was going to do is like may have both of them side by side running. But then again, I could rent another one. Because some don't know about the slots. I'm maxed out on the slots on this digging thing.
It's at the market shop.
All right, thanks. I'm almost got my second trailer full. Am I gonna get full before the end? Well, crap. I'm about halfway. I got just a couple percentage left and my second trailer will be full. So what do you think about the, I forgot what they're called. The, subsolars.
I haven't used them yet.
You ain't used them yet? I used them on Shinovka and I like them. They don't leave like the V like the plows do. They come out even on the ends. Hey there, zombie. Nice to see you back. It's going to take me a while to unload these. You know what we're going to have to work on? Unloading two trailers at a time at the dump spots.
You can do like four.
Ah. Oh, man, I'm blocking them. You want to go ahead and get loaded? I'll come in behind you. Because you're faster at dumping than I am. Or faster at getting loaded than I am. I'll just catch up on the while you're doing that. I'm gonna go over. Gee, thanks, zombie. He's like leaving me a little surprises, don't you?
What?
Act like it's gonna rain or something. We're gonna sell this bad boy, and hopefully we'll have enough spots free. Front loaders, wheel loaders. We're gonna get this thing here for it. Four slots, and there's only one slot. Good. Yeah, that's the only thing we got left. So we'll buy that. Okay. We good. We good, folks. We are good. Let me know when you get full now. Like 80%, 90. I thought it froze there for a second. All right. We're gonna go over to the cows with this. You 80% yet?
No. I'm not even half.
Dang. We're going to get the cows squared away down here, folks, and then we're going to take the rest of the silage. And that's where it's really going to get tricky. As there's two of us transporting that far of a distance. Ah, zombie, you done a good job.
Yeah, that was the green door, not the back door.
Oh, really? I like it. It lets you out a little bit better. I usually get some in my bucket and then just kind of keep it like that and kind of levels it out pretty good. All right, we're 90% compacted.
I'm 79 now.
Okay. Oh, that's even easier. All right, I'm getting in behind you here. All right, you done took one load, right?
Yeah.
So we got these four trailers. And going to be two loads from you, and then another four trailers from me, probably. That's pretty good.
Plus, I'm driving in first person.
Cool. How far are you now?
It should be switching here in a minute.
Yeah, I'm right here on your driver's side. All right, third trailer. So that's two from you so far. And surely it'll fill up these. So it'll be 2 times 59 and 2 times 84,000, hopefully. Then about a half a load from you, it looks. Guess I could set my cruise. I know this is a little OP carrying four trailers, but it saves a lot of traveling time, folks. And one thing about it, we got this beast of a tractor, thanks to the mayor. I'm glad he threw the extra 300K in there. But yeah, we finished that mission for the mayor. He gave us 500K time bonus and then turned around and gave us an extra 300K and told us to get a decent tractor to farm with. And way to go, mayor. Mary Goldcrest, it is. Uh-oh. What's this for two? I didn't get close enough to him. Bet you I will this time. Ah, there we go. Working on my last trailer.
Yeah, I'm just going to cut in through this grass field.
That's fine. It hasn't rained in a while, so. if I miss you. My percentage looks like 86%.
Yeah.
Why are you stopping?
You're too far away.
Yep. Well, horses per toots on my end. This is the second time I done messed up. But folks, check out how much money we got left. Oh my God, we got so much money and can't buy nothing. It's sad, zombie, it's sad.
It's Mr. Green to you.
Okay, son, Mr. Green.
Not zombie. Not Jacob. But Mr. Green.
Mr. Green. Okay. Okay, Mr. Green.
I'm surprised you didn't caught that from The Walking Dead. Not Sweetheart. Not whatever. But Maggie.
Oh, yeah. I like my lemon squeezy. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm 97%.
You can go ahead and go.
Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing. Okay. We're still going to call it 4 trailers. And about, what, 1,000 liters?
Not even 1,000.
No. You know, that's 128,000 is full load, so. All right. And what I like about it is, Mr. Green. Sorry to call you a zombie. But anyway, Mr. Green, I like it because you can hire workers on the grass now.
Yeah.
Oh, where am I going?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I know. I messed up. I gotta get some of this equipment away from down here because I'm lagging when I come through. Did you lag?
Yeah, a little. Seems like you need a bigger tractor.
Well, tractor's pulling it good.
But yeah, all you have to do is just hit Y and then do it.
It won't do it. It starts closing back.
No. Hit the change torch selection to go to the next trailer.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I actually got stuck.
You need me to come?
Oh, it's coming now. I think. No, I just made it worse.
I'm kind of.
Maybe if I unload this last trailer. Oh. No, no, no. Turn the radio off. Why? Okay. I made it. I told you I had it. All my trailers, okay. Put back down.
Good thing we don't have crop destruction.
Tell me about it. I done had a mess there. You gonna be able to hold all that?
I don't know. I'm 50% now.
Okay, let me know when you get 80. I wanna try to level some of this out real quick. Look how lumpy he is. Alright, folks, same way here. You just want to cut your crews down so you can kind of have time to level it out.
It just got quiet all of a sudden.
I know, I'm concentrating. My bad, folks. Just trying to concentrate on these heels. Even the front loader is trying to get hung on. Whoa, there's a big hole right there. That's where I got stuck at. In that hole. Alright, the beginning though it's kind of okay. But the rest of it is a nightmare.
I'm getting quite full.
Alright.
But guess what?
What?
I'm done.
Oh, good. Oh, Lord, folks. That's going to be a mess there. Oh, so is he, huh? Alright, we're going to the next field, folks.
That's
yay!
What I said, I'm done.
Alright, hon. You're done.
No.
We're going to go get a bun. How much did you have?
57,000. I'm 97%. I'm just going to put it that way.
Okay, just go ahead, then. That's pretty good. We got 8 trailers, and you got what, 3 loads of yours?
Mm-hmm. About 2.
Okay, you got 2. I got 2, and you got 2, so not bad off at Phil.
I'm afraid I'm going to get stuck.
You probably will.
Help me.
Be there in a second. Can you get that loader and push stuff out, or?
This is not a good situation to be in.
Yeah, folks, I'm going to stop for a second and go push Mr. Green out.
No, come over here and look.
Oh, man, you're that way.
No, like, get out and look. It's up to the...
You just had to go get... I told you the potholes there. Oh my God, folks, check him out. Oh, Lordy. That's why I wanted this big guy down there. Keep going, little buddy. Keep going. We might have to have you just load, going and me smoothing that out and compacting it. What do you think? That way we can keep going. We're in the field right here by the cows. If you want to come on around, take over, and I'm going to try to smooth that out so we'll get more in it. Where you at? Oh, you're doing it. Why didn't you tell me you was going to level it out? You probably can level it out better than I can. Come on, Jason, let's go. I'm going to squeeze over behind you. There you go, autosave. There we go. Squeeze in between the buildings. Well, I hope that trailer don't get full anytime soon. There's Mr. Green up there trying to level out that silo. I think I messed up even worse. We're going to dump those ends over in there. Because they're sticking out.
Wouldn't it be funny if you locked onto the silo?
Yeah, it would, wouldn't it? That'd be neat. Oh, boy. We got a lot of corn to go, folks.
You know the good thing about being in this thing?
What's that?
You get stuck, you can easily fix that.
Oh, yeah. That's what I like about it. That's just like a backhoe or a track hoe. It's hard to get it stuck. You know, some people say, I'm stuck. You can get in there and get it out if you know what you're doing. Come on. Lock on. Let's go. Sometime today. I'm either too far away or too close. I can't get perfectly down. And folks, after we get this corn out, we're going to take the Challenger and start to call it a cat Challenger. It's this Challenger now. We're going to take that check. We're going to take the Challenger we got along with the pooper sprayer and use what manure we got, and that'll help us save some money too. A lot of money. The cow's actually paying for the fertilizer and the pigs. The cows and the pigs and the sheeps. Having any progress over there?
A little.
All right. Almost got the second trailer, folks. Almost got the second one. There we go. We're on our third trailer. And what? 10 or 11 more fields to go.
How many?
Every field I got is corn this year. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 fields. So we just done one. So 11 more to go. Come on, lock on. You know, folks, I should have went ahead, and I'm still thinking about doing it. Buying that big Challenger that swivels in the middle.
The Anaconda?
Yes. It would be good for stuff like this. Be all it'd be good for. At least this in here, we can put the mower on the front and back. Or put the mower on the front and the tedder on the back, or the windrower. You can't hire a worker that way, but hey. You know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. There's a Challenger sitting there with the pooper. Mr. Green's truck, well, it's my truck, but Mr. Green's driving it, sitting over there. He's over there trying to get the silo straight in their way, smoothed up for us. So we won't be getting stuck. Whoa, we found a hole there, didn't we?
Yeah.
Is that where I can come through and dump?
As long as you stay anywhere from behind me, because right now I got the behind me. Good.
Okay.
Well, at least for this thing.
Because I don't think I can make another round.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot better now.
Alright, 3 mile an hour. Speed up to 4.
It's a little bumpy, but...
Uh-oh. I'm stuck. I'm stuck big time. Look what happened.
Wasteful impact, that's all I'm going to say. It's lifting this thing off the ground.
Yeah, I see. I think I just made a boo-boo.
We need a leveler for this thing.
Yeah, and I just turned around and sold it.
You have enough money for another one.
I don't have no slots empty.
You have 3.
I do?
Yeah.
I'll buy one as soon as I get off this mess. Come on, boys.
Yeah, you might want to swap tractors. Get the challenger on that.
Yep. Okay, I want to do some swapping, folks. And then, I'm going to buy Mr. Green that leveler. Because that'll be a whole lot better than that bucket. Don't have to. Just mess the plow up. Let me see. Go into our shop menu. Oh, right there beside it. You want the big one, right?
Yeah.
And 3 slots is. I have no more slots now. Boy, wasn't that perfect. Now, let's get our beast here.
I found what hung you up.
You did?
Yeah, look at it.
It's coming. Yeah, big old pile there. Oh, man, the cat don't want it. I mean, the Challenger don't want to come through here.
No. Your trailer was over here, right?
Yeah, I was talking about a big old hill there. Alright.
There's a big old dip right there.
Alright, well, that blade's up there at the market shop.
Okay. Oh, God.
That's what I like about this thing. It turns on a dime. Oh, crap, Ola.
Need a weight?
Yep, I'm going to go get one. I think that tractor had one on it. No, it didn't. Ah, got one here. And that's one thing I was talking about on the other episode, folks. The bigger tractors won't hook to some of the trailers. You have to have a
weight.
Okay,
I'm going to use this tractor, okay?
Okay.
It's not doing anything. It's just sitting here.
I think I dropped that angle. Let me push it over. There we go. Oh my, we got 25 minutes left this episode.
You might be able to see me.
Not quite yet.
No, like, I saw the Cowardice and chapter.
Oh, yep. Come on, what's the challenger? Show me your trackers. There we are. See there, folks, that's how you have to do it. Where you at? Gone after the blade?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I want to go ahead and get another load here. We're losing time, daylight, money, all of the above. It's going to be a little bit tricky on this one with the steering and all. But check it out, old folks. I love the tractor on the inside. Oh, I wish the GPS would work, but GPS has strips in it, so it won't work for the consoles. Check out that console, old folks. Oh, my God. We got this room over here. That's room there. What a view. What a view. Now, even the steering wheel's got... Look at the steering wheel. That is neat. Almost got another trigger full. Oh, that is a beast. It's a fine paint job, too. Uh-oh. Coming out to the end. Folks, I used to drive one of these. It wasn't this fancy, but it's a Cat Challenger that I drove, and it had quite a bit of horsepower. Smooth out in the field, we couldn't feel a bump, anything. Water furs, couldn't feel them. But by George, you get that thing on the highway, it'll tear you apart. Your teeth are going. How's that blade working?
Better than a bucket.
All right.
Just look. It's a little bumpy, but not too bumpy.
Okay.
I just have to go on this side now and work it out.
Folks, I done decided. On our plows over there, we're going to take all the plows back to the shop, market shop, and swap them for the biggest subsoiler they have. That way we can get three subsoilers that's all the same. You know, first one's going to cost so many slots, then a subsoiler after that is going to be one slot each. So that'll help save on slots.
Okay.
I got two trailers full.
I'm spinning tires here.
Yeah. I get the front loader. Ooh, that was close. Alright. Working on that third trailer. You unstuck yet?
I don't know.
Folks, I'm gonna jump over and see if I can help them out here. Oh yeah, we got way too much equipment. You are definitely out now. And
yeah, don't go nowhere near this end. Just on the other side.
I'm fixing to help you straighten some of this mess up. Watch me make it worse. Well, yeah, I made it worse. One thing I hate about this thing, it pins you up against the wall. Alright, folks, we gotta do a little housekeeping here. Help Mr. Green out. Their cruise control down to a speed where we can control the front bucket or blade in this case. It is not wanting to work right, folks. Oh my God. Yes, coming in behind you there. Going up if you can. I'm going to try to push some of this back in the silo here. There. Try to keep it a couple of feet away from that line. Now just do the best you can, just try to keep it in those lines there and keep compacting it. Alright, we back, Jason. We can go now. Now, folks, it's going to be a nightmare the way it looks, but once we get to the biogas, it's going to be a whole lot better. Man, I was hoping at least get these two fields done. How much you got like on it?
26 now.
Now, I'm thinking about when I get full, I'm going to take this load on up to bunker number one on the biogas.
Mm-hmm.
And let you get another semi load. Found another hole, huh?
Yeah.
I'm in my last trailer now. Alright. Time I get back to the end, I should be full. Come on, catch the trailer. There we go. We got about 12 minutes left, folks. We might just go ahead and stay until we get this field knocked out.
Yeah,
Mr. Green, you waiting to get your truck come over here?
Yeah.
How much, what you got
you
left?
You say that. My truck's not going to be able to go in that.
That'll be fine.
As bumpy as it is, your tracks might be able to.
Alright, I didn't get it. What's a, not the percentage, but the fuel capacity on that now?
1 second. It is 805,444.
Whoa, 805,000.
Wait, look.
Now why are you stopping? I go too far forward? Yeah. There's challenger trying to outrun them. I ain't got too much and I'll be fooled, so. Oh, there you are. Alright, I am full. You can just go ahead and be loading in the silo.
Yeah, you might want to be loading into the biogas plant.
Yeah, that's where I'm going, biogas. I turn my beacons on, my lights on. And, yeah, folks.
Enjoy the music.
No, we're going to stay talking.
Oh.
I like doing it this way. There's no editing. I have to do this. Do the front of the thing, do the back of the video, and voila. Yeah, that's it. Got a car coming? I think I can beat it. I'm going to beat it. Because I am king of the highway. At least I think I am. Yes, folks, every field we got is corn. But we're not going chaff. Whoa, car. We're not going chaff all of the fields. Just everything that's on this side of the railroad track. So basically, you're looking at finish 27, go to 28, then we're going 26. Oh, Okay, I gotta go to the house for a minute, Mr. Green. I gotta change my breeches and underwear.
Wow.
I just ran over a car.
Oh, God.
Almost flipped the trailers. Wow, this Challenger is struggling up that hill.
The Condo would be better.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and buy it. I just have to let a bunch of stuff go back. The Terror Handler?
Mm-hmm.
One slot. But I think it's more than that because, you know, you buy your first equipment, it's like anywhere from 5 to 10 slots, and everything after that's one slot each. All right, folks, I'm almost at the biogas, or biomass, whatever it's called. Whoa!
Biogas.
Oh, my God. I got conveyors in the way. You read my mind. He's going to hey, don't catch a ride. I'm just going to shove him out of the way. We're really going to let our cruise down to about 4.
Yeah, don't mind all those helpy D's block fine object. George, what are you doing? I mean, Mr. Blue.
It won't unload.
It's both buttons and why.
I know, but it does a little bit and stops, see? It already had some in there.
You might have to do bunker 3 then.
Yeah, because bunker 2's got a little bit in it too. It won't let me unload. 40. There's 13,000 missing. It's not getting me to unload at all.
That's not good.
Well, we're just going to have to go to bunker 3. Oh my God, folks, I am so stupid. I forgot the weight counts as one of those little markers. Shut up, Mr. Green. Just shut up, okay? Alright, folks, here we go. We're gonna try it. Unload here. Okay, still won't let me unload a lot. And my numbers ain't going up.
You mean down?
No, I'm talking about up there on field level. Let's go back to bunker 3 because it let us unload. Yeah, it's letting us unload now, folks. Dadgum. Auto cruise. Or, I mean, auto save. Auto cruise. Come on, Challenger. All right. Got three trailers empty. Working on the last one.
Going to the far left now.
Oh. I cut too soon. Whoa. I thought you were loading in the cows.
My truck won't handle that.
Oh, okay. Just make sure you keep it even so we don't have to do very much. You know. But like I'm doing right there, look at there. That is perfect, folks. Oh, I'm getting empty before we get to the end. Perfect. All right. Well, we got about 3 minutes left, so it gives us enough time to get back down to the shop.
And do a little outro.
Yep. Well, folks, I just want to take this time to say thanks for being our community today and being on Mr. Blue Farms and meeting up with Mr. Green that's passing. And he ran me into a pole. See how my son does me? I was about like that car that pulled out in front of me today. That little gray, smart car. We was coming back from Blyville to Lux here and pulled out in front of us. I forgot where it was at, but. And it's done like 5 miles an hour. I can understand pulling out and getting gone, but. Pulling out and stopping, and I have to go around you. Keep you from hitting you. But yeah, I just want to say a big thank you to y'all. I'm up to 24 subscribers now, so thanks for subscribing to me. I done a shout out in the last video of it. One of them was one of my friends, Elizabeth. And then the other one was That Art. Thank y'all again for subscribing. Can't remember where I done it on this map or the other map, the shout out, so do on this one too. What are you waiting on, Mr. Green? I want to start calling you zombie. You could have done that loading. This thing looks empty until you get all that up on it.
Yeah.
Probably gonna regret this. Oh yeah, I'm regretting it now.
And you have tracks, so imagine my wheels.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I'll be right though.
Well, I ain't stuck yet. I just. As long as I can back up, I ain't stuck. Ah, it's just like a horse fire, look. Like them wheels ain't moving. There we go. We're going to do some zigzagging here. Oh, we're up to 79% on it. I want to do something. Get your truck full, and then I want to do something. Remember, I can't remember what YouTuber we saw on Raging Gamer or Raptor or Diesel, but he started there at the end and backed in, remember? And that made it smooth.
Wage and gamer.
Yeah. So we're going to try that stunt. Oh, well, Mr. Green is getting full. Right here. I think our ground needs to be plowed. Not for sure. Yep, I was right. So we're going to just go through plowing all that. But before we plow...
We're not going to be plowing. We're going to be doing the other thing, remember?
Subsoil. I know y'all been dying to see this since the last episode, so we're going to go and spray some poop. But this tractor ain't going to be able to handle this thing. I can tell it right now.
Might have to get that Challenger.
Yep.
It's been doing a lot lately.
Well, we're going to try this tractor just to see. Check out that wingspan, y'all. Oh, my goodness. We're going to do across the end first, or across this end anyway, since we got telephone poles. Going to give us a bunch of turnaround space. I don't know how it works or not, but we're going to try it. Iron. Well, don't give me an option to. You gotta be kidding me. We can't hire a worker on this thing?
Get the cat on it. It's probably low horsepower.
Yeah. But surely you can hire a worker. I don't see why you couldn't. I'm just going to leave him there. There we go.
I'm full.
Okay, you want to try it like that one guy did?
Yeah.
Just get straight and then start backing up. I'll stop right here and show our viewers. Alright, folks, this... should be a good way. Back on back, come on back, come on back, come on back. Alright, now start dumping. Back this real slow. Come on back, come on. Come on back.
I can't.
Oh, Lord. Stop dumping then.
Pedal to the metal.
Yeah, try to pull up. Can you pull up? Ram on back some. All right, now start dumping as you're backing up. Nah, that ain't going to work as we plan. All right, just dump what you can out there. And just keep doing it like that, I guess. I'm going to go show them the poop thing again, and we'll fix and call it episode. So, if you want to take a... something and be leveling that out till we end. Alright, we're gonna go over here and try this poop machine again and see if we can hire a worker with the Cat Challenger. If not, we're gonna have to do it manually. Or if that's part of it, you know, we gotta get it done. Tell you what, you want to drive the tower handler up to the shop? Whenever you get free? Can't hire a worker with this neither, so we're going to have to do it manually. Well, shucks, folks. But as big as this thing is and the fast we go across, it ain't going to be too bad. Gonna go straight on out across here. Oh, I think yeah, there we go. And if you ain't brought that tower handler up yet, try to attach one of those lights to the back of it, bring it up too.
Lights?
Yeah, the flood lights.
Oh. Where are they at?
They're down there with the
hold it. This thing.
Yeah, see if it'll attach one of the lights. And folks, always remember, if you want to support my channel at the beginning of each episode, probably, I think it's the 3 minute, 46 second mark.
Or the 4 minute mark.
No, a 3 minute, 46 second mark. There is a little icon that pops up. And you click on it, you can go to a fan funding site. You can donate $1, $5, or other. And all proceeds will go through to this channel. Or all proceeds will go to this channel, let me put it that way. Like DLCs comes out, software we need, like antivirus, and stuff like that, you know. And also taking consideration, drop a comment down at the bottom, if you'd be willing to buy some Mr. Blue Farms hoodies and t-shirts. You know, I'm not going to jack the prices up sky high. Just maybe make a dollar or two profit off of each shirt. And that will go towards this channel for software and stuff, folks. You know, I didn't really know how much money it was in the list to do it right. But YouTube's kind of expensive. You know, you get to have money for TubeBuddy, money for the software. You know, I had to pay, $39 a year for the software to edit. So, yeah, if you feel froggy, donate a dollar or two. We really appreciate it on this end. Also, don't forget to hit that like button. It helps out a lot. Share me with your friends, and they're new to my channel, tell them to subscribe to me. That way they can get to see all this good footage. Make that bell ring, you get notified of all the future videos that comes out. You know, 30,000 liters of poop lasts a pretty good ways. The only thing that's really going to get us, folks, is right here. Gotta get over. I'm not going to worry about that little stretch right there, folks. Because, daggum, autosave. Alright, I'm out of poop. Out of poop, y'all.
It's at the shop.
What's at the shop? Terror Hunter?
With the floodlight.
Okay.
That's standing still on.
That sounds scary. You got it in a sale location?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, we're going to take this back over to the...
That's weird.
Poopola. What's weird?
We got my spoon.
Yeah, what about... Oh, yeah. I would have had to park that tractor in the way. I don't know how much poop they done made since I filled it, but I'm going to check on that real quick. Cows poop. Oh, they only got 15,000. We need a solid manure spreader. Okay, that's Wheat Larvae wants to join. Accept. You have to talk to him because I got my mic off. Alright, let's go on over here. And we're going to sell this stuff real quick. Yes, we're going to sell that. We're going to sell that. And sell the light. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Green, for bringing that up here. And now we're going to go to the tractors. We're synchronizing, folks. Well, folks, stay tuned for next time. We're going to have us a bigger tractor next time you come. So be sure and come back in episode 45. Well, we'll have the biggest challenger there is. Until later. Is Mr. Green going to say anything before we go?
Hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. And
share.
Yeah, so. And fan fun, please.
There you go. He's learning, folks. Till next time, folks. Bye.